Hey guys, I'm Lakshay, and today I'm here to introduce a power backup system that is so smart that you can manage it right from your smartphone, and so stylish that you can proudly show it off in your drawing room. You can even connect it to solar panels to charge, and its maintenance-free battery will last up to 10 years. Isn't it great? For the last 3 decades, Luminous has committed itself to bring to you solutions that are sustainable and energy efficient. And continuing with its commitment, Luminous now brings to you Regalia, India's first wall-mounted smart power backup system, powered by lithium-ion battery. Packed inside this box is the future of power backup systems, waiting to be revealed to you. And today we want you to see it, to believe it. Welcome to the unboxing. This is a 900 VA model, which comes with this 960 watt hour, 48 volt lithium ion battery that can run a rated capacity of 540 watts. There are other variants available which offer higher loads and longer backup time. Let me open this box to show you what's inside. So this is the main unit, and inside these pockets on either side are the installation and the manual kits. Yes, I know that you're waiting to see the gorgeous regalia up close. But let's check out these kits first. This packet contains the manual and the wall mounting procedure leaflet. You can refer to this manual if you want to know more about the specs, installation procedure, Wi-Fi connectivity, or how to troubleshoot. When you open this installation kit, you'll find various small components neatly packed and identified. And this wall mounting procedure clearly explains how these are to be used. For instance, this wall bracket is essential to mount the main unit on the wall. Now it's time to unveil Regalia's main unit. Here comes the lithium-ion battery. Wow, this surely comes with some stunning looks. A slim form factor perfectly complemented by a curvy build gives it that superior aesthetic design which anybody would love to flaunt. The front comes with a clean matte finish with this LCD touchscreen in the middle perfecting the look. This bottom panel is detachable and it houses all the wiring connection and MCBs for protection. These removable side walls are perforated to allow air movement for keeping the system cool. Now this is the 960 watt hour lithium ion battery, which goes inside the main unit. These environmentally safe lithium ion batteries are highly efficient, and being completely sealed makes them virtually maintenance free, as each can last up to 10 years. Inside the battery, a battery management solution software has been provided, which not only keeps its performance at optimum levels, but also ensures that it is absolutely safe while in use. They can be fully charged in a couple of hours. Our 48 volt battery comes with a warranty of 5 years. However, the system carries a 2-year warranty. Please make sure that only a Luminous authorized service personnel helps you set up the system at your home or workplace. Wouldn't you like Regalia to be your trusted companion in your fight against power woes? Then what are you waiting for? Order it right away. In the meantime, we can show you how quick and easy the whole setup is. First, you will need to choose a wall that is sufficiently thick and conveniently located to mount the system. At an appropriate height, use the wall bracket to make the holes on the wall that will guide you to drill. You can use a spirit level to ensure that it is parallel to the ground. Use an 8mm drill bit to drill holes. Now from the installation kit, pull out wall plugs and hammer them into these holes. Arrange the screw and washer in this way and tightly fix into the wall plugs. Now let's prepare the main unit for wall mounting. Please remember to call a service personnel for installation. These are the unit bracket L screws and screw guards. Tightly fit the L screws in the 2 holes at the top and the screw buds in the bottom 2 holes. We will now remove the side walls to uncover the handles, which will make it convenient to lift. Press on the sides and then in the middle to remove the cover like this. Carefully lift the unit using these handles and hang it on the wall. The bottom of the main unit should be parallel to the ground, and a correct installation would look like this. This brings us to the heart of this system, the battery. The three sets of LEDs, namely battery, alarm, and run, indicate the health of the battery either in conjunction or individually. First, using the reset button, turn on the battery by pressing it for 5 seconds. If the battery and the run LEDs are glowing, then the battery is working fine. Any deviation from this suggests some problem with the battery, and you will have to contact our customer support team. The battery should be switched off using the reset button before inserting into the main unit. Before inserting the battery into the unit, make sure that the top sign is pointing upwards and the passage of the battery is clear of any obstruction. Now gently slide the battery unit into the slot from the right. Now we will make the necessary wire connections. Open the bottom panel and check that both the DC and the AC MCBs are switched off. On the left hand side, identify the main unit cables and plug them into the battery. For the mains connections, the input, output and earth wires are passed through the slot to attach it to the terminal labeled as input and output. The other terminal is for making the connection with the solar panels. Identify the live and neutral terminals and ensure that the polarities are correct at the time of making the connection. Similarly, the positive and negative terminals from solar panels should be connected correctly to connect the earthing wire. Switch on the battery by pressing the reset button for 5 seconds. Next, switch on the DC MCB while the AC MCB remains in the switched off mode. This powers on the LCD touchscreen. On the bottom right of the touchscreen is the power button, and pressing it will turn on regalia. The screen will now show the backup time remaining and the mode in which the system is working currently. The downward rolling of battery bar suggests that the battery is discharging. Now switch on the AC MCB. The screen will now start showing the time to full charge, and the battery bar appears to roll upwards along with the symbol denoting that the system has been plugged to the mains. When the solar is available to the connected system, the color scheme will appear in yellow and the plug symbol is replaced by the sun symbol. No load should be connected to the system until the battery is fully charged. Any inactivity for 10 seconds will automatically put the screen on standby mode, and touching it again will make it active. You can access the settings menu by touching the gear symbol on the bottom left. On the top is the mode selector from which you can choose to run the system in the UPS or Eco mode. The button on the bottom left is the Wi-Fi button, which will help you monitor the system through your phone over Wi-Fi. For this, you will need to install Regalia app on your phone and simply follow the instructions. The app is available for both Android and iOS. This is how you connect the device with your smartphone. Use the back button on the bottom right to go back to the main screen. An exclamation mark within a red circle indicates a fault such as MCB trip, low battery, overload, overheat or a short circuit. In case of any other fault or anomaly, do refer to the troubleshooting guide in the user manual to try to diagnose and rectify the problem. For everything else, the experts are just a phone call away. And this is all it takes to switch to Regalia's smart power backup system. So guys, I'm already in love with my regalia. When are you mounting yours?